from Journaling with He, and in today's video, I'll be recreating my first sprint. So I saw some people doing it, and I thought it would be good to do it too. And yeah, so I have here my old journal, and I wanted to show you that I'll be doing this spread right here, that is Reasons to Love Youngi. The reason why I'll be doing this first and not like members and ultimatum bias and memory lane, it's because this was my first spread that I did, because the other things I only planned because I didn't have a printer back then, so I just printed out everything beforehand. And this one, I didn't have my white pen, so I waited a little bit to finish this spread. And I think members is just so simple. So yeah, I really wanted to recreate this spread. And I found these two pictures because I don't really want to use these cards, because I love them. And it's from my first journal, so I don't want to use them. I don't want to like rip it off, so I'll just stay right here. And yeah, I will be changing a little bit things because my style changed a lot, and I don't use origami paper as often, so yeah. And I hope you guys enjoy it, and let's get started.